Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry. Sorry.
Thank goodness, we were so worried!
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me! Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No! It's me! Winning! What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
I am afraid so.
The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
Hey, we'll meet you there.
Clear of snipers.
heroes of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he
go? What's your move, Nefarious? A rift? Ratchet, we need your help. Nefarious just... Whoa.
Is it? You are no longer in exile. What has gotten into you lately? I was so used to you being dull. Look upon my magnificent work and despair!
Don't let him distract you!
This is becoming considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, just fighting a Nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
You think you're clever, don't you? We'll win! Even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories. Your dimension will be another in my trophy case.
Ratchet!
eyes! Why am I can't see! I want my suit fully back online! Now!
You can't run from me, Lombax! I am your beloved Emperor! And I never lose. There, the heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your...
Bring in all of my armies, all of my followers! You will bow before me!
He's gonna destroy the dimensions!
Run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Of every dimension! This never defeated me before. And this time will be no different.
Enough, Nefarious! You're tearing reality apart! If you don't stop...
Oh, no! The faceless, uninspiring dimensions are collapsing!
No!
Good eye!
You had me!
you loathsome... Please, we can win this together!
What do you know about winning?
You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?